What do we have here? It's been a number of years since I've set foot on your world. Or perhaps it's been moments. One tends to lose track. So, once again, the key has been stolen, and a champion returns it to the sepulcher. Now that the Ebonmere has been restored, you stand before me awaiting your accolades. A pat on your head, a kiss on your cheek. What you fail to realize is your actions were expected and represent nothing more than the fulfillment of your agreement. Don't mistake my tone for displeasure. After all, you've obediently performed your duties to the letter. But we both know this has little to do with honor and oaths and loyalty. It's about the reward, the prize. Fear not. You'll have your trinkets, your desire for power, your hunger for wealth. I bid you to drink deeply from the Ebonmere mortal, for this is where the agent of Nocturne is born. The oath has been struck. The die has been cast, and your fate awaits you in the Everglow. Farewell, Monty. See to it that you stay this time, won't you?